Welcome to this GP38-2 diesel locomotive in Canadian National livery. This brief introduction will cover switching cars within a yard and operations of track switches. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. Start by inserting the reverser handle. Activate the auxiliary systems as indicated. This locomotive requires the brake cutout valve to be set to freight. Banking comm is used to control the power of locomotives located throughout a train. The automatic brake is the main system used for slowing down the train. Use the throttle lever to apply a small amount of power. Avoid excessive power or there may be a collision. Reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to coast. Draw forward to the indicated location. If you stop short, release the brake and apply power again. switches in this yard are manually operated. This means they require the lever next to them to be moved by hand. uncouple from the tank cars and then run this locomotive to the other end using the adjacent track. Use the bar on the tanker car to uncouple the train from this locomotive. To move around the freight cars, set the direction of travel and apply power to get moving. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this locomotive can be found in the manual,